grew up in Oakland, California, and always identified as being something in between American and Persian.
More who?
Didn't quite know. What was that?
More who?
Yeah. Well, maybe I'll play and then cheer for me, I think. You know? This music, this Persian music, was introduced to me many times, but most recently and most effectively by my teacher, Massa Bathat.
Wow.
And this past year, I won a grant through the ACTA Foundation to study with her as an apprentice. And because I'm a songwriter and a folk artist and a soul singer and grew up singing the blues and folk music and Bob Dylan and Aretha Franklin, I couldn't help but take these traditional Persian songs and have them come filtered through my musical experience. So that is what I'm sharing with you today, and I hope that I hope that you like it and that we can just kind of see what happens together.
Awesome.
speak Farsi very well, but thankfully, the music god allowed me to be able to sing, so I can sing in Farsi. So this next song is... my sort of another blues iteration of a
free. Beautiful.
bringing it back to our hearts and our prayer for the world and for the liberation of all people. That's what the song means to me, and it's really needed. You know, music is so so much better than presidents, you know? If a song could be president, I would elect this song.